interesting facts about Brontosaurus. Scientists discovered that Brontosaurus was an adult version of a dinosaur called the Apatosaurus. So it was not a new skeleton after all. Even worse, it was discovered that the Brontosaurus skeleton had been given the wrong head. After the foundation of Brontosaurus by Marsh, paleontologist Elmer Riggs discovered that Brontosaurus was really just a new species of Apatosaurus, deceptive lizard. Apatosaurus, being an older name, got the power and hence Brontosaurus was suppressed. Coming to the fake head story, Marsh's findings were missing the head and so curators started fixing it with the artificial heads. Its head was modeled on the face of a dinosaur called Camarasaurus. In fact, the Brontosaurus head was not found till 1970s. The US Post Office in 1989 issued 4 new stamps showing Tyrannosaurus, Stegosaurus, Pteranodon, and the Brontosaurus. It is widely believed that because of having a massive structure, Brontosaurus lived in swamps and was unable to walk on dry land in order to avoid collapsing under their own weight. This theory has been spoken against about too. In early 21st century, scientists claimed that sauropods got to be so huge because of their food supply. That is, their food was so low in nitrogen that they had to eat a lot of it to survive, increasing their body size.